Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm busy and with this rail of my trailer. So I'm proceeding now to remove all this old rust and paint that is loose where it sit nice like this. I'm gonna leave it because it will form a nice primer, sort of. Okay, so I'm gonna paint it now with this rust cure to prevent paint over rust further. Okay, guys, let's touch it up with a little bit of gray primer. I'm gonna concentrate on the areas where there's no some of that other paint, which I believe is powder coating. I might be wrong. Okay, let me continue. Okay, the primer is on. So we'll see how it looks with the red paint, but it's everything but a professional job. It's after all just a garden trailer. And what do you say about that? The red looks actually very nice. Let me see how far I can come with my paint. Okay, gentlemen, this is the first layer on the one side. And I must say, my jobs look always nice from far. But it's actually far from right. So you can see what I meant, what I mentioned. My preparation is always bad, because I can't wait for the spray paint action. It's absolutely nice for me to spray something. That color change and the new look is always, I can't wait for that. But in any case, as I mentioned, only a garden trailer. So I can always do it again. Okay, this is a top coat and it shines nice, to say the least. It almost looks like a powder coating now on. I put it fairly thick on. So I could finish the other side as well. So we can put it on the wagon and see how that looks. Gents, and this is how far I could come today. I'm not gonna attach it to the wagon yet. Okay, and a side view. Okay, gentlemen, thank you for watching. Until next time. Guys, I just want to show you quickly something else. In my previous video, Incredible Fint, one of my subscribers, mentioned that this grinder sounds great. And I thought I must tell the story, because there's a story behind this grinder and this Black & Decker, I would say drill. Yeah, it's a drill. Yeah, it haven't got a reverse, only hammer and your normal drill selections. Okay, but the story about this grinder and the drill is I bought it back in about 19, no, I'm lying, it was about 2000, year 2001, more or less, there. A whole load, a truckload full of electrical equipment turn over on a highway. And these boxes with electrical equipment fell off, lying in the side of the road. And it was raining that night, so the boxes get wet. And they sell off all the equipment at a special price. And I bought the grinder and the Black & Decker. This is also a Black & Decker, by the way. I bought this machine and this one for 200 rand each. In dollar wise, it's about $15, I would say, more or less, per machine. And today still you can buy here electric drill and a small grinder like that one for more or less the same price. It's a beginner's or an interim set, nothing special, but all the years it run great, no problems whatsoever. You can see the drill have some work done on it. I've got only these two machines, and they did all the job for me all the years. So yeah, this is that was a great buy, although it rained wet. And this is the story. Something special about them. It was lying aside the road with wet boxes. Okay, James, thanks for watching, and see you on the next one.